I'm going to make a survey in this class. Class Tools, Surveys, New Survey. You don't have to give it a category, but you may. Give instant feedback may sound good, but it actually only applies to a few situations. If you click the question mark, it will tell you about itself. Feedback. This option will remove the submit option from a non-editable survey. Any feedback entered for a question is instantly available to a user taking the survey. So this is a special purpose survey, and I want an opinion survey for my students. It's not what I'm going to use. I do want it to be anonymous. I save, and I get a warning that anonymous is anonymous. If I decide I don't want it anonymous, I've just got to make another survey. And yes, I do. My survey needs some questions. I'm going to make a new one. And my new question is going to be Likert style. I'm going to use an importance scale. I'm going to need more options than it's got here. I've got my question written. I'm going to preview it. Looks good. I say done. And I save. I'm also going to import a question from my question database. And it's the same database as my quiz question database. So from an existing collection, my question library, the root of my collection, and now it gives me a choice. I'm going to choose this one, and I say save. That's my survey, and I'm happy with it, so I say done. There's one more thing I have to do before anyone can take my survey. I go to the Restrictions tab, and I make it active. Save and close. I can preview my survey. There's my Likert question set. There's my questions that I imported. And I even have a submit button I can play with. Randomly check things off here, which is what I'm afraid happens sometimes. And I can save my work as I go along if it's a long survey. And now I submit. So that's what it's like for someone taking my survey. If they want to access my survey, they can access it from Class Tools, or I could make a course announcement that inserts the survey as a quick link. Have fun with surveys!